Take out the hacker on terminal B. Half a mic on the clock. Data decrypt interrupted. Good job.